Mississippi girl that called Emma Jean. Now her old man died, left all his money. He was a gold pill king. Now Emma Jean told me, if you'll be my husband, I will dress you in patent leather shoes. Well, hello, good times. So long, brown bless. Goodbye, down and out blues. Now, mama, she's on me. Don't marry for money. She may act just like a queen. Well, she may be rich, but there's always a hitch. She can't talk sweet and still be me. Well, now, buddy, I know. Don't you marry for dough. I remember when I didn't have any. And I'm telling you something. If you marry for money, took her hair down. She just loafed around all day dressed up in her slip. I couldn't drink beer or smoke my cigar. She was all good at cracking that whip. Well, now Emma Jean's half Indian and half bulldog, and I'm just a coyote howling. Because you see the only ball path was sitting around the house, stretched out on her tail end to growl and weep.
Breakfast in bed ain't so bad. Smack. But it ain't so much fun if you're the one carrying while she's propped up in the sack. Everybody I know, don't you marry for her. You'd be better off with holes in your shoe. When I'm gonna rock, feel rich and no fun. Hey, just won't you give it back? Just won't you give it? Hey, hey, just won't you give it back?
Come down around Thibodaux, Louisiana. His name was Amos. Watch out, here comes Amos. Now Amos Moses was a kid, and he lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stump. Son, the Louisiana dog gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal for an alligator down in the swamp, boy. Well, the folks around South Louisiana, they said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and just use one hand. Well, that's all they got, they'll call the alligator get him. Left on concrete up to the elbow. Well, about 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana. Well, there's a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife, Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his wedding groceries. And they named him after a man at a club. Called him Amos Moses. Well, the folks around South Louisiana, they said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and just use one hand, Will. That's all they got to tell for the alligator bit him. Left on concrete up to the elbow. Well, now the sheriff, he got wind and Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. He can sure get lost in the Louisiana bayou. Well, about 45 minutes southeast to Timidor, Louisiana. I lived a man called Doc Will South and his pretty wife Anna. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his wedding grocery. And they named him after a man at a club. Call him Amos Moses.
Y'all can clap. We're through now.
Yes, we are.
Hey, we're going to have some fun now.
We're going to go back about, I don't know how long, how old this song is, but Red Foley recorded this, and I fell in love with it when I heard him singing, and it's been so long since it's done, I just wanted to do it again. And it's one of those tunes where you can't really get into it now. Let me show you something. I'm going to show you a good feel and tempo. Wait a minute. One, one, two, a Sugarfoot rag. Well, I'm gonna get out my sycamore, shine up and excuse me, my baby, and tell her the news. Bet my bundle on a straight-back nag, and I come home in the winter, plenty of swag. 1 foot, 2 foot, Sugarfoot track, swing your honey to the Sugarfoot rack. Do a little jig and a zig and a zag, and listen to the fiddle as it plays that Sugarfoot rag. Sip on the wine, both sip together and have a good time. Set a 1 foot, 2 foot, Sugarfoot track. Swing your honey to the Sugarfoot rack. Do a little jig and a zig and a zag. And listen to the piano man play that Sugarfoot rack. Go, Bob. Stomp on the floor, swing up the middle with a shoot fly force. Say 1 foot, 2 foot, Sugarfoot track. Swing your honey to the Sugarfoot rack. Do a little jig and a zig and a zag. And listen to the guitar as they play that Sugarfoot rack. But now this ain't exactly what I choose as a guitar tempo. And we're going to get one that is. Here we go, boys. Are you ready? Don't lose our head here. Well, we gon' do a little jig and a zig and a zag, and that's the way you play that Sugarfoot rag. Goodbye note. About sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hit track all the way down to Memphis. Got a room at the YMCA. And for the next 3 weeks, I went a haunting them nightclub, looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picket would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a little guitar man. Well, I knew that I'd starve to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck, so I bummed me a ride down to Major, Georgia, on overloaded Ford's truck. I bummed on down to Panama City, started checking out some of them all-night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar for making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night pills. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. So I slipped down a hobo jump, bombed a 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself a Mobile, Alabama, at a club called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man, Sean Song.
Cincinnati, Cincinnati, WKRP.